believe that peace is the peaceful settlement of disputes, because disputes will always happen. What is important is to find a way to solve this dispute in a peaceful way. It can be through an arbitration, it can be through a mediation, but what is important is to avoid that the dispute will, the evolution of a dispute in a confrontation. I hope that the Baku conference will help to create, to take in consideration the drastic change which have happened due to the technological revolution, that they will take in consideration the fact that the United Nations is already an old organization and needs something new. And I hope that Baku will have many other international conferences and will be a kind of cultural center to provide to the international community new idea, new concept, taking in consideration what are the effects of the technological revolution on new ideas, new concepts. We must prepare ourselves to a new society, and we are still living with the old society where the only actor is the state. The only actor is no more the state. I have to express my gratitude to the President of the Republic of Azerbaijan. I know him very well, I know his father, and hope that Baku will continue to be a cultural center for different conferences, for different meetings, to help the international community to find a peaceful solution to the new problems which are related to the technological revolution.